in the game.
What's going on, dudes? It's your dude, Jeremy Dunn, and welcome to EA Sports presenting UFC 4, a EA Sports game where you have to fight your opponents to become a UFC champion. It's pretty much a fighting game, pretty much any other fighting games you would see. The last fighting game that I've done that is basically a sport fighting game was WWE 2K Battlegrounds, but that wasn't very popular or very fun in my opinions. Hopefully this will be better, so let's jump right in. Okay guys, so we're right into a cutscene. I guess we're playing as a character and we're entering the ring. Nice presenter. Interesting fighters. I wonder how interesting this is gonna get. Playing a fighter. Yeah, come at me. That guy's like, come at me. Everybody's waiting for a showdown like this. Oh, the UFC ring belt. That's awesome. Ooh. Knee to the face. I like it. Yeah.
Home?
Yeah, I'm here.
What, you daydreaming again?
No, I'm starting a video, buddy.
I've seen you looking up at this wall. I told you you'd make it to the big show. Now Here we are. UFC debut right around the corner. All right.
Thanks, man.
UFC promo crew's back here. We're going to do an interview in a few minutes. But first, I need you to fill out this release form.
Height, got it.
Weight, nickname, Bruce Buffer, he's going to need all of that, right?
Okay. You got it. So we'll do everything what he just said to me. Nobody cares about what that was said. Alright, what's a better one? Let's do quick create, because I don't want to take too long. First name. There we go. Last name. There we go. So that's when nickname. Let's see. Assassin on some bad intentions. Bam, bam, bazooka. Big Daddy. I love that. Black Mamba. Oh, that's a good one. Bone Crusher. Boom, boom. Bulldog. Bulletproof. Butch. Oh, Combat Kid. There's so many good ones. Ghost Dog. I like that. Golden Grandmaster. Hercules, Iceman, Invincible, Juggernaut, I love that one, Kid Dynamite, Lights Out, Merciless, Monster, let's just make this quicker. I found my choice, the chosen one. No, I'm not gonna give any social media handles out. That's just stupid. Hometown. Hang on, let me go up. There's gotta be something. I'm hoping there's like an Aussie state, because Australia is where I'm from. But it looks like it's Maine. Hang on. Wait. Hang on. I think I got it. Is it here? There we go. That's the closest I could possibly pick. Age. I'm 20. About to be 21 in a couple of months, guys. So stay tuned for that. Yeah. That's what we're gonna pull off. Let's just stick with the classic here. Wait, hang on, can I? I was hoping I could pick a better one, but nah, that's the best I could pull off. Like the music. I'm about this high. Wait, I'm not that heavy, so I'm around 62 featherweight. Actually, you know what, let me buff myself, because I don't want to go featherweight to start off. Let's go 70 kilograms, go lightweight. Stance? I don't know what that is, but let's just go with that. Kickboxer, boxer, balance, wrestler, jiu-jitsu, like it. Let's balance, because I don't know anything about this, so let's do that. Missile launcher. Oh, shoot! I didn't realize it has offensive language. Sorry, guys.
You ready for the interview?
Yeah.
All right. Actually, before we begin, and this is off the record.
Uh-oh.
I just hear there's an interesting story about how you two started working together.
Yo, he wants to hear about your first fight.
Hey, here's a good one.
He hates when I tell a story, but oh, man. I will never forget the first time I saw this kid. He was getting busted up. He looked like a zombie.
Looked like a zombie, eh?
It was one of those, let's say, amateur cards you can find across town from time to time. Great fights, never know if you're gonna see something special.
That should be interesting.
This kid caught my eye because his eye was...
Oh, this is me. Look at me, I'm so bruised.
But it was a total mismatch. It was obvious that the opponent was way more experienced. This kid took a beating for 2 rounds. Okay, probably both 10-8s. They could have stopped the fight easy. But the bell sounds to start the third
round.
Hey,
I'm not a quitter, buddy.
He's still coming for me. He's still...
I ain't giving up.
He thought that maybe he had a chance. There was no chance.
I see you trying to make a move on me. All right, here we go. We're about to start. I'm just gonna press what buttons I need. Oh. Oh, damn it. Oof. Yeah, I don't care about stamina. Come on. Oh, yeah. That was good. Oh, my God. I suck at this.
This isn't one of those stories where you find someone amazing out in the middle of nowhere just knocking people out. No. I just found a kid with heart. Like I'd never seen.
With heart?
So I reached out.
Hey, I saw your recent amateur fight. I was impressed with your performance and wanted to reach out to invite you to train at my gym. What do you say? I've got options. I'm not gonna quit career. I'm gonna continue. Thanks, coach. I'd love to stop by to train. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Yo, this is Coach Davis here. Head coach and owner of Davis MMA. I used to be
nice.
A fighter myself. I got a lot of experience on the underground, the amateurs. Even won a title for the WFA. And I made it to the big show. It was just gonna be the beginning.
Wow.
It was the end. One freak injury, and I was never gonna compete again.
Now, oh,
I was
no.
A student of the game. And so, Davis MMA was born. Now, this is a place for real fighters. We build champions. And you could be next. Why don't you
nice.
Come on through?
You seem legit. I'll see you at the gym tomorrow. Here we go. Alright, so this will be interesting, guys.
Good, good.
Cutscene.
Let's go. Work. 3, 2.
Hey,
one.
Hey, buddy. I'm here.
Beautiful. Hey, look who it is. Hey, welcome to my gym, where champions are made.
Nice.
I can tell from that last fight, you got tons of heart, so I'm not surprised to see you back at it so soon. And you got great physical ability, too. Thanks. Now we just got to work on that technique a little bit.
Okay.
Right? Okay. Some people think that fighting is simple, like checkers. But you and I, we know better, right?
It's more like chess. You know better than I do.
All the right pieces and know how to use them. All right, the masters make it look simple. But it takes hard work and an open mind. I've seen you fight, so I know you got what it takes. Go get ready. Come back and meet me here.
All right.
Welcome. Thank you. All right, let's go. Back at it.
Get it. Nice. By the way, guys, I forgot to mention that this is a membership plus gaming episode. I kind of screwed up my intro a bit. My bad.
Boxing fundamentals, right? Because in this game, if you don't know how to throw them hands, put together some combinations, and manage your stamina, you're gonna end up hitting nothing but air and sucking wind.
That's true.
So, alrighty.
Listen to my voice. I'm gonna call out some instructions. You follow. Good. Good.
Yep.
Let's go. Alright.
Alrighty then. So I guess we're training with the coach. Okay. Yep, ready. Let's see. There we go.
Time to land some hooks.
Ooh. Okay. Oh wait. Okay, I'm looking at the buttons. That's very good. Uppercut. Yeah. Now what's... Boom. I gotta press two buttons at the same time.
Next set now. Good, good.
That's a bit hard.
The next one. Doing great. Next
yeah, I am. Okay. This. And that.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay.
Now, body uppercut, I'm so good. Let's see.
Good. Keep going.
Okay. Oh wait.
Okay.
Okay.
Some boxing combos in there.
Oh wait. Well, that's a bit hard to press at the same time. Well, I do it quickly, I should say.
Nice technique. That was great. Let's do another.
Okay, oof.
Nice strike. That'll keep him honest.
That's gonna be hard to combine those moves, guys. This kind of like reminds me of Mortal Kombat 11.
Up against a live sparring partner.
It's so hard.
Here, the name of the game is hit and don't get hit, right?
Right.
Science. Easy to say, hard to do. So, hands up, use your feet. Let's go.
Honestly, I don't like multiple buttons at the same time, guys. It's way too difficult.
Black Phantom, Black Pharaoh, Black Bolt, rest well, Collins Air in a high rise, cocaine, white skyline. Okay, I want you to push today. Give it everything you got. Let's go.
Everything I got. Got it. Hang on. I gotta react quick enough.
Now block everything.
Okay. Oh wait. There we go. Come on. Strike. Okay. Ah, psyched you out.
All of his attacks.
Okay.
Good.
Okay, so that's how you dodge a bit more.
Not bad. Good.
There we
good.
Go.
Moving on now.
Hang on.
Doing great. Next.
Oh wait. Oh wait.
Nice strike. That'll keep him honest. Good. Good.
Ow. That really hurts. Oh wait.
Nice. Perfect.
I'm pressing every button I could possibly know.
Here we go.
Oh. Struggling to remember all the buttons that I just learned.
Keep it tight.
Ooh.
Push.
Oh, okay, that's over. I'm gonna be struggling a lot, guys, because the controls are very difficult to combine.
All right, okay, listen up. Just got a text about another amateur fight car coming up.
Okay.
The opponent's a pretty basic brawler, so you'll pick him apart with what you just learned.
Got it.
Ready, because I already said we'll take the fight. Okay.
Okay, sure, okay.
Man. You good?
I'm good.
I'm good.
Let's go.
Let's do it, guys. Gonna prepare for my first fight of the episode. Hopefully I can give this guy a beat down. He won't know what exactly is coming. Okay.
Here we are.
I was just about to say that. Damn it, coach. You basically took my line. Yeah, of course, the parking lot.
Where it ends, sky's the limit. All right, so relax.
All right, I'll relax. Okay.
Let's go have some fun. Ready?
All right. Let's do this. I'm ready, guys. I'll crack a few knuckles. Here we go. Oh, it's the same guy we just took a beat down from. Okay. Up. Oh, wait. How do you... Oh, big hit. How do I do an uppercut again? Oh, there you go. Oh, shoot. That's a... Oh, wait. I really need to work on my controls a bit. Oof. Okay. Oh god. I took a beating there. Nice. Wait. How do you... Oh, yeah. Now, that was a good punch. Huh. Wait, was there a way to grab? Who's gonna win? I don't know who's winning, guys. I really don't. Ow! That hurt. Oh, did I get him in the Kiwis? Oh, that would have been awesome. Huh. Oh! Okay. That was bad. I tried to do an uppercut, but I pressed the wrong button. Oh. it's time. Who won the first round? Tell me. Oh, I took a beating there. And so did he. We gave each other big beatings. I really have no idea who won, guys. I really don't. Normally you would not knock your opponent out cold. But I can't seem to figure a way to do that. Oh yeah. Oh whoops. Okay, you know what? Ooh, what was that? He's blocking good. Okay. Huh? Ooh. Let's go. Oh, yeah. The crowd's loving that one. All right. Mashing buttons time. Wait, stun? What's that? Oh. All right, you want to play like that, buddy? Hang on. Ow. Okay, that hurt. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Get off me. Ooh. That's good. Oh, no. Oh, no. Right leg's badly beaten. Huh. Come on. How do you grab him? That's what I want to know. Oh, what was that? Oh, there we go. Uppercut. Oof. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Ha. Oof. Oh, man. Okay.
Stop, it's over.
All right, I'll stop. So who won? Tried some good blows. Ah, that uppercut. See, that's what I was trying to do, but I couldn't do it right. He kept blocking really good. Oh, did that cost me there? Just skip it. I'm trying everything, guys. Oh! Did I stun him? Now's my chance. Ooh, nice. Ooh, nice. Ooh, a knee to the stomach. Let's go, let's go. Hang on, I need to save my stamina. It was losing a bit. Oh, Jesus, okay. Oh, yeah! I love that. Oh no! I'm pinned. How do I? Grappling tutorial. So get up. Use L to perform transitions on the ground with the grapple assist. Okay, let's try it. There we go. Okay, figured out how to get up. Oh yeah. Let's go, buddy. There we go, uppercut, let's go. Oh no. I just hurt my right leg. Oh, did I just lose? I think I did. Oh no. Damn it. I hurt my right leg too much. And it just gave up. I think that's game over right there. Rematch. I've got to win my first match. Because I ain't gonna give up. Alright. Let's try this again. Now I know what to do. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh. That was good. There we go. Oh, that was good. Okay, it's back up. Oh. Okay. Man, he's blocking very well. I'm really struggling here, guys. Yeah, there we go. Oh, jeez. That was so in sync there. Did you guys see that? Oh, and again. Holy cow. We're really getting into it. Where are you? Aw, man. Come on. Okay. Relax a bit. Man, he's getting me in the legs there. Oh! I got him there. Oh! Oh! Oh yeah! There we go. Oh, did I win? That was a good move there. I just went straight for him, grabbed his leg. I actually don't remember what button I pressed to grab him, honestly. Okay, that was a good blow there. Oof. He felt that one. Nice. Oh, wait, that's not over yet. Never mind. Oof. Oh, damn it. God, it was going for the body. Oh. Oh man. Ah, come on. Oof. Big blow there. Okay. Oof. Ow. Oh. I'm getting his leg beating there. Oh, nice. I love that. Ooh, I'm beating his left leg a lot. Surely he's gonna give. There we go. Yep. Come on. Beat him up. Is it over? Wait, submissions. Joint submits. To attack with the joint submission, use L2 and R2 to keep your bar on top of your opponent's. To escape, use L2 and R2 to keep your bar. I don't know how this works, to be honest. Oh, did I get him? Is that... Oh, no, he got up. Damn it. I thought I had him there. But his left leg is definitely giving in now. Come on. Oh, jeez, I took a beating there. Oh, time's up. Is he giving up? Doesn't look like it. That was a big hit from me. I'm trying my best. But I'm just no good compared to this fighter. But I'm doing a lot better this time around though. So let's hope I can keep this up. And if I could damage his leg a bit more, I could possibly win this. Oof. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I'm getting his legs. Wait, what? What happened to me? Oh, I ran out of stamina. Oh, no. My God. Okay, let me just relax for a second. Ow. Nope. Not this time. Oh, now my left leg's giving in. Oh, jeez. What a counterattack. Come on, get up. I need to protect the leg. Oh, boy. Oh, I'm really struggling now. Oh, this is looking good. Hold on. Oh, jeez. I'm in real trouble now. Oh, both my legs are in trouble. No, no, come on, come on, come on. Oh, no. I've lost. Damn it. Damn it, damn it. Ah. This is horrible. I cannot beat this opponent. Ah. I give up. I'm not smart enough. I'm not smart enough to handle an opponent fighting wise. Ah, this is just like Mortal Kombat. I cannot work my way around. Why do I bother trying? Why? Okay, guys. So it looks like we're in the main menu now. I decided to leave the career mode because it's way too hard for me to understand this kind of fighting style. It's kind of like Mortal Kombat, where you have to learn the abilities and able to use it correctly against your opponent. But I'm not smart enough to know my opponent's moves. I cannot react quick enough for that situation. So I'm gonna have to leave this here because I'm out of time and I can't think of a way to beat my opponent. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Either way, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit subscribe button to help the channel grow. If you guys like the videos, make sure you hit that like button. If you guys have suggestions, make sure you comment down below. Next episode, we're gonna move on to the next game. I forgot to mention at the beginning that these games are out for free. If you guys want to get these games for free, make sure you have your membership plus on any of your platforms to get these games for free. They will be free throughout the whole month until it ends next month on the first few days. UFC 4, probably not one of my favorites, but at least not the one of the worst ones, I guarantee you. But I probably say I'll have to do more practice on fighting games in future. Next game definitely won't be a fighting game that I'm going to show you guys later on. Hopefully it won't be very difficult. I know I'm going to do very well of it because I can tell from what I saw from the game that is out for free. It's kind of similar to what I've played with before. But we'll get to that sooner or later and find out what it is. But until then, thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys next time.